Well, I got a nice fight between Victor El Tornado Morales Jr., a very slick and quick boxer out of Vancouver, Washington, 5'10", 68 inches of reach. He's going to square off against Dominican Republic fighter Luis Nunez, popular the twist, undefeated, 19-0, 5'10", 65 inches of reach, fighting out of Puerto Plata. He was better than Renzo Robles, Christian Olivo, Jonathan Javier Fierro, and many other high-level opponents, but I think Victor was fighting better opposition. That fight against Edwin Palomares is showing me that this guy is extremely, extremely dangerous, and I'm looking forward to this. This is going to be a great combat. I'm going to go with over 6.5, and I have a feeling that Victor should win. He is more durable than his opponent, and I believe that Victor is going to edge the Dominican fighter out.